So they've used a bit of poetic license for this particular manager's office. And in fact, you can see that what they were doing is they were restoring a church at the same time, and they used the old professional boxes that obviously in colour people bits in, they didn't need so many professional boxes. In the manager's office, the manager had quite a prestigious job in the area. I mean, he was calculating out how much money people earned by their milk production. And they use huge ledgers. You can see the type here, these ledgers that they would have used. Let's get one. And other ledgers with huge calculations to show exactly how much milk was brought into the creamery, what percentage of that milk was cream, the amount of milk that was owed from that cream. And then in this particular case, this actually is a ledger that's telling you how much stores were bought in the local store, because across the way there is the old creamery store where they used to get fertilizer or feed for animals or whatever else. And in a creamery when it was running, there would be as many as 15 or 16 people working in the creamery, and people working in the engine room, and people working on the creamery floor, and people churning milk, and people ensuring that the separator is working correctly. I mean, we were talking earlier about the separator, it needs to be cleaned every 2 to 3 hours because it's a dirt and stuff will get into them. So the creamery manager's job is quite important. And just over here, I'll just show you one thing. The creamery produced butter in two or three different types. One of the things is that they produced 56 pounds of butter, would have been 56 pounds of butter, which would have been quite a heavy weight, a couple of pounds of butter. They were produced into butter boxes, and that would have been sent around the world. They've actually found them in New Zealand and Australia and all over America, because butter was a large export from Ireland. And that's it.